وهذا جبل الرومات، هو كان جبل أكبر بس ما عاد كبير. This is called the Mount of well, it refer this is where the people with the arrows in the Battle of Uhud were supposed to stay, where the Prophet told them to stay on the mountain, but they didn't obey. They went down the mountain, and then the blasphemers came from the other side. فمن هون الرماة كان مطلوب يثبتوا على الجبل، هذا هو جبل الرماة، لكنهم ما ثبتوا. فجاء الكفار من الخلف ومعهم خالد بن الوليد، كان بعد ما أسلم رضي الله عنه. خالد بن الوليد the great companion was with them. He was not a Muslim yet. He was with the blasphemers. He came. It was his thought to come from the back. هيدي السوق يلي بين جبل الرماة بين المقبرة يلي فيها سيدنا حمزة رضي الله عنه. This is like a little market between the Mount of Ar-Rumat, which I described earlier, and in between the graveyard where our master Hamza, the uncle of the Prophet, was buried. He died in that battle of Uhud. And to note further, there are other great companions who were martyrs in that battle. And they are buried in this graveyard. وهذا جبل أحد. And this is the Mount of Uhud. لو الواحد بيتصور أن ضرس الكافر في جهنم يكون مثل جبل أحد. If one imagines the tooth of the blasphemer will be as big as Mount Uhud in hell, when the blasphemer is in hellfire. سبحان الله. This is not all of it. Of course, I have to move the camera to cover the whole mountain.